Question number 5 E. A ball falls off a table and reaches the ground in 1 second. Assuming G is 10 meter per second square, calculate its speed on reaching the ground and height of the table. So object is placed at a height. When the object is placed at a height, it is having some initial velocity. How much is it? 0 meter per second. So first of all, we will write what is given. Given is u is equals to 0 meter per second. The time is given. Time is equals to 1 second. G is given as 10 meter per second square. We have to find the speed, that is V is question mark, S is question mark. Now, solution. We have to use Newton's kinematical equations to find out V and S. S, for finding S, we can use the Newton's second equation of motion. So I write by using Newton's second equation of motion. We have the formula S equals to ut plus half at square. We have to substitute in this formula. Now S, we don't know. Initial velocity we know, time we know. So we will substitute here. S is equals to 0 into time is 1 second plus half G is given. Here G and A, when the object is falling down under the force of gravity, we can also write A as G T square. Okay? So, the value of G is 10. Time is 1 second, that is 1 square. 1 into 2. It's not 1 into 2, it is 1 square. Okay? So, S is equals to 0 plus 10 upon 2. That is, S is equals to 5 meters. This is your answer. That is the height of the table. So, I can write, therefore, height of the table is 5 meters. Okay? Now, we have to find S velocity V. For finding V, we will use Newton's third equation of motion. So, using Newton's third equation of motion. Okay, we have the formula V square is equals to U square plus 2GS. We will box it out. Substitute the formula in the formula. V, we don't know. So V square is equal to 0 square plus 2 into 10 into the displacement. Now we know 5. So V square is equal to 2 into 5, 100. Okay? 2 into 5 is 10, 10 into 10 is 100. So, V square is equal to 10 square. Therefore, V is equal to 10 meter per second. That is, the speed of the object on reaching the ground is 10 meter per second. Okay? Right answer. Therefore, speed of the object on reaching the ground is then. Question number 5F. The mass of the earth and moon are 6 × 10⁴ kg and 7.4 × 10⁴ kg respectively. The distance between them is 3.84 × 10⁵ km. Calculate the gravitational force of attraction between the two. Here you will use the direct substitution in the formula. That is force of gravity, force inverse of gravitation we will use, F is equal to G into N on Earth into N on U, that is mass on Earth, mass on U, upon R square, the distance between the two planets, that is distance between Earth and Moon, distance. Or we can also write the R square. Okay? In this formula, directly you will substitute for question number F and question number G. And you will get the value of the G or value of the mass of the sun. This will be homework for you. Question number 5, F and G. Homework using this one. Okay?